So I've just arrived in the middle of nowhere, basically. This is a very isolated area. And this is the location to the autopsy of Jane Doe that was filmed here in April 2015. This is the Tilden Morgue and Crematorium used in the movie. As you can see, it's got the white picket fence. I mean, pretty much the mailbox, it pretty much looks exactly the same as what it did in the movie when it was shot. So there we go. Brian Cox and Emil Hirsch were both here filming the exterior shots back in April 2015.